How's it going, everybody? This is Jose Trujillo, and we are on a, we're going to be doing a landscape painting. Well, not necessarily a landscape painting, it's going to be more like a sky painting, but here we go. Really hope you guys enjoy this, because it's going to be magical. It's going to be magical. All right, here we go. So how I'm gonna start with this painting is very simple, okay? We're gonna be putting some, well, first of all, I'm gonna draw it in a very simple way as if I am doing a sketch, and I'm using black paint here. And so I'm gonna start out by creating a horizon line there. This is going to be pretty much my ground, the land. Okay, this is gonna be the land, it's gonna be my ground. And I'm doing it as if I'm doing a little sketch. The whole thing is going to be as if I'm doing a sketch. And these little lines right here are to mark where my parts of the sky are going to be. Right here, though, I'm gonna put my bird, because I want a bird right there. There we go. And I want another one right there. Just like that. Maybe we'll put one down here to make the three. Three is a charm. The third is a charm. Something like that. And that's simple. It's really that simple. Sorry about that noise. I'm in a working studio here, so you'll hear noises in the background. There we go. There we go. Very, very simple. Is that Sonic barking in the background? It sure is. Hi, Sarah. Oh my God, Sonic is driving me bananas. He's running around, chasing cars. Sonic doesn't know how to behave when I'm doing lives.
Sonic's behaving the way he's supposed to. Sonic's chasing cars in the natural state.
Damn. How come you have to make it all purist for?
You drive me nuts,
true. Sonic is behaving in his natural state.
Hi, can I place an order for Rita?
He still rubs me the wrong way. That.
Yeah, and in the on the number one, the pepe, can you make sure that there's no tomatoes? Yeah, leave all the extras minus tomatoes. Tomatoes
alone. Let's see. Tika Ohio says hello, how's it going? Columbus Ohio says hi too. Very cool, I love that. Columbia, South Carolina. Thanks for your demo. Thank you so much, Sheila. Madeline, good afternoon from Tucson. Oh, from Tucson. You are in Tucson right here. Very cool. Man, the weather's been getting really nice here in Tucson. A little windy, but nice. My wife is ordering lunch.
I'm sorry. I can't even repeat that. I'm so sorry.
Look at that. From Melbourne. Love that. So this little birds that I have here, we're just gonna fill in some blanks here. Fill in the blanks. Look at that. Look at that. There we go. And then I'm going to change the brush to a slightly larger, slightly thicker brush. Man, Sonic is going bananas after that male person out there. The waste management truck. Look at that. And I put a little bit of fuchsia in my orange here. There we go. From Kenya, what's up? How's it going? Love that, Annette. Who else do we have here? From New York. Anna from New York.
Hello. Hi, can I speak with Jamie, please?
There we go. Little by little, we're moving into the direction that we need to.
Hey, Jamie, go ahead and send me the pricing for, I know you sent me one for the larger one already, but for the 10 by 10, and they're going to use the same liner. That's paying you found the brighter one, and I know you said it's a little bit darker than the 408, but not quite too much. So we'll just go ahead and get those both made, but if you can send me the 10 by 10 price, that way I can invoice them as well. Yes.
There we go, look at that. Beautiful. Look at this. I'm going to go back in there with some black and blue again. And this time the black and the blue are going to be the accents, not necessarily the... They're going to be the accents, not the main color. Where we started with it being the main color, it turned into the accents. Until we start creating the shape that we're looking for, that bird. Flying, or Batman, or Batman, one or the other. There we go. And I want some white right here. Thank you so much. I'm gonna get the palette knife because we need to get in there with the palette knife. It feels like that, it's necessary.
be 320.
Okay.
And then the 10 by 10 is going to be 120. So what do you want to charge?
Oh. Yeah, I'll get back to you right now. Let me.
Sorry.
I'm in the middle of a painting. Thank you so much.
I'm gonna go get lunch.
Okay, Mika.
Daniel, are you doing your schoolwork?
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm flying. There we go. I think that's it. I think we are done this painting. Maybe put a little bit of light blue, very light blue back there, right here. There we go. Let me show you what it looks like. And boom, it's done. There it is. Look at that. Here are our birds and our sky. Hopefully you enjoy this. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. And I'll be showing some more paintings lately. I mean, lately, next. Yeah, I've been showing some paintings lately for sure. Take care, my friends. I'll talk to you later. Stay well.